Hi guys, it's Amanda. Happy Wednesday. We've got a bunch of Loterias and six Scrabbles from Florida. So these I've missed. We haven't played them in a while. So we've got six of those. And we've got, I think we've got 24 of these Loterias. So we will start at ticket 123 and go up to 146. All right, let's see. So this game's pretty simple. Basically matching symbols. You can win up to 10,000 this way, 30,000 that way. I apologize if my voice is a little scratchy. I'm still a little under the weather here. All right, we've got a canoe and a boot. And a canoe. Parrot and cello. Let's see. Parrot. No cello. Bell and flower pot. Let's see. No bell, no flower pot. The fish and the musician. I got the hand and the cactus. I only saw the cactus. There's the hand. Ladder and arrows. Ladder and arrows. And barrel and watermelon. Barrel. No watermelon. So I don't see a win on ticket 123. So nothing so far. I'll have Dave double check me here. All right, 124. The rose and the moon. No moon. Rooster pair right next to each other. Be a nice $40 line right there. The pitcher and the star. Mermaid and parrot. There's the mermaid. All right, so we've got at least five. No parrot. We've got a drum and a sun. No drum. Cello and world. There's the world. And last two, the bell and the cactus. There's the bell and no cactus. So we got a $5 win on 124. Alright, here's 125. A tree and the rose. These are always fun to play. Flower pot and pear. Fish and umbrella. No fish. Ladder and frog. No frog. Parrot and drum. Oh, look at this. Parrot. Hey, $20.
Nice.
All right, umbrella. Tree. Just making sure. Pear and parrot. Yeah, that's a 20. Nice. Back-to-back wins. And the cello, there's a 5. 25.
I bought those lottery tickets. That's like one of the last tickets I bought from Florida. Those 24.
And then we've got a crown and a world. No crown and a world. But hey, 25 bucks. Back to back wins. That's not bad. So we got a 5 and a 25. So we're at 30 bucks. 126. A mermaid and cactus. No mermaid, no cactus. Rose and drum. Rose and drum. Nothing. The world and the cello. And the rooster, there's the bell, rooster, umbrella and fish, no umbrella, ladder and barrel, ladder, barrel, and frog and flower pot and frog. Nothing on that one. 127. Tree and ladder. No tree, no ladder. Cactus and parrot. Cactus. A world and a watermelon. mermaid, a musician. There's a mermaid. Did I see a musician? Yes. The moon and the star. Moon and star. Umbrella and arrows. Nope. Bell and hand. There's a hand. There's a bell. Let's see. No win on that one. All right. 128. Rooster and boot. Bell and fish. Say no bell. That's fish. Mermaid in the world. The mermaid in the world. Nope. Star and drum. There's a barrel. No star. Pear and hand. Musician and canoe. Crown and umbrella. Umbrella. And no crown, so no win on that one. 129. Sun and the star. Fish and moon. Let's see, fish, no, moon, no. Hand and pitcher. There's pitcher. No hand. Deer and world. So deer and the world. The musician and the bell. The drum and the arrows. No drum, no arrows. And rose and mermaid. There's mermaid and there's rose. So no big prize on that one. Nothing. Ticket 130. Tree in the sun. Mermaid and fish. Mermaid. No fish. Flower pot and rooster. Rooster. Flower pot. The rose and the watermelon. Cello and umbrella. Canoe and pear. Pear. And canoe, no canoe. Last two. World and barrel. Barrel. And no world, so no win there. That would have been great to have that one. All right, nothing on that one. So 131, here we go. Watermelon and cello. That's cello. No watermelon. Drum and parrot. Let's see, drum. No, that's rooster. Nope. Arrows and deer. Crown in the world. The ladder and the boot. Excuse me. Pitcher in the hand. Musician and rooster. Rooster and no musician, so no win on that one. Okay. 132. Got a rooster and a moon. Cactus and the rose. Cactus. Rose. Hand and flower pot. frog and barrel. Nope. Tree and canoe. There's the canoe. No tree. Sun and drum. No sun. And last two, we've got pitcher and ladder. No pitcher, no ladder, so no win there. On to 133. Star and drum. Star, no drum. Barrel and hand. Umbrella and parrot. Umbrella, parrot, boot, and crown. No crown. A pear and a rooster. Cactus and rose. Sun and arrows. Arrows. I got a $5 win there. No sun. All right, $5. All right, that puts us at 35. All right, 134. Pear and mermaid. Let's see if we get back to backs again. That'd be good. Bell and the rose. Ladder and world. No ladder. Cello and rooster. No cello, no rooster. Oh, yeah, there's a rooster on. Sorry. No cello. A boot and a musician. No boot. A tree and a fish. No fish. A flower pot and a star. Star. And a flower pot. So no win there. No pitcher and no frog. Alright, that one's not a winner. 135. I got barrel and parrot. Barrel, parrot. Arrows and mermaid. There's a mermaid. I don't see arrows. The world in the hand. No world. Rose and rooster. The crown and the musician. No crown, no musician. All right. The drum and the boot. The drum. And no boot. Deer and cactus. And no deer. Alright, so no winner on that one. On to 136. The boot and the sun. The fish and the canoe. There's a fish. No canoe. Flower pot and tree. No tree. Ladder and cactus. No cactus. Bell and world. There's a world. There's a bell. A crown and a musician. There's a crown, so we got a $2 win there. No musician. And the last two spots, cello and moon. And cello. $2. Alright. Alright, ticket 137. Rooster and parrot. The two birds right up front. Musician and cactus. Crown and a deer. Pitcher and canoe. No pitcher. drum in the tree. Excuse me. The drum in the tree. Cello and bell. Oh, there's a winner. $10. Let's see. The bell. No cello. Arrow and boot. There's a boot. No arrow. So $10. All right. I think we've done pretty well on these so far. So what does that put us at? 5, 25. It's 30, 35, 37, 47. And we still got a couple tickets to go here. All right. 138. Gosh, excuse me. Sorry. All right. Musician and drum. No drum. Deer and crown. Let's see, deer. I don't see a crown. Barrel and canoe. Barrel. Canoe. Sun and bell. All right. Parrot and world. There's parrot. I thought it's no world. A hand and a cactus. And the arrows and the rose. Arrows and rose. Gosh, I'm sorry. My throat is really scratchy. All right, so no pair. No win on this one. All right, what do we got left? We still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of these, it looks like. So ticket 139. A cello and a drum. A barrel and a pitcher. Pitcher. A barrel. Nope. Canoe and umbrella. Star and tree, there's a tree, there's a star. The rose in the world, there's a rose, there's a world. A boot and a mermaid, mermaid, no boot. And deer and parrot. Let's see. Deer, no parrot. So, no winner on that one. On to 140. Had a lot of these stacked up here. The crown and the barrel. Deer and rooster. No deer. Cactus and tree. Ladder and parrot. Parrot. Arrows and moon. No arrows, no moon. Mermaid and pear. Mermaid and pear. Musician and hand. Hand. And no musician. A lot of teases. 1, 2, 3. So no win there. 141. The rose in the hand. No rose. The bell and the arrows. Crown and parrot. Rooster, no parrot. Pear and star. No pear, no star. Flower pot and the cello. The barrel and the moon. There's a barrel, there's a moon. The boot and the cactus. The boot. And no cactus, so slim pickings on that one. No winner. 142. I had a pitcher and a world. Mermaid and deer. Deer, nope. Ladder and arrows. A watermelon and the umbrella. The bell and the frog. No frog. Canoe and rooster. There's a rooster. We got a hand and a parrot. Hand and the parrot. Alright, so no win on that one. 143. A pear and the mermaid. No mermaid. Star and ladder. There's a ladder. No star. Rooster and arrows. A drum in the hand. There's a hand. Parrot and deer. Parrot. No deer. Fish and rose. There's a rose and a fish next to each other. Last two, musician and a moon. Oh, nice, $10. All four little symbols are in the last little squares here, so that's cool. Hey, $10? All right. Nice group of tickets here. We got three left. Umbrella and tree. Barrel and a ladder. Let's see, no barrel. Canoe and moon. Alright, nope. The world and the deer. World and a deer. Mermaid and drum. No drum. Rose and musician. Rose. Come on, sun. What have we got? A boot and a watermelon. Watermelon. And no boot. So, no winner on that one. Two to go. Don't know what the dog's issue is over there. That parrot and the arrows. The mermaid and the world. Musician in the ladder. Pear in the rose. Oh, cello and the star. No star. Umbrella and flower pot. And barrel and bell. Nope, no win there. Barrel. Alright, no winner. Alright, last one. 146. The cactus and the watermelon. No cactus, no watermelon. The drum and the world. There's the world. No drum. The barrel and the frog next to each other. Pear and pitcher. And no pair. Sun and rooster. There's a rooster. No sun. A moon and a cello. Two left. We have a boot and a bell. There's a boot. And no bell. So we finished with a $5 win on that one. That's a nice group of tickets. What did we end up with? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 winners. Out of 24. That's almost a third winner, and the odds on these are 1 in 4.5, so not bad. We'll review those at the end. Yeah, so let's take a look at our Scrabbles here. We've got tickets 29 up through 34. I'm gonna order some more of these from Florida. I miss playing these, they're fun. All right, if you haven't seen these before, the blue tile triples or doubles your prize and red tile triples your prize. You do get all the vowels and you need two words to win $3. Let's see what we got here. B and F. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to bump that. B, F. Not much to start with. XT. I already missed an F there. Gotta get used to these again. It's been a while. Let's see, do we get all the T's? PI. UO. Oops, these create a lot of dust. WK. ZG. Nothing there. YN. All right. HE. H. All right, next AC. There's a word attach. And last two DQ. D. Missing a couple A's here. There's no L, R, S, L, J, M, there's an A, no V. All right, so I think this first one's not a winner. We just got the one word here. All right, next one. I've got ticket 30. Let's see what we got. LB. UX. IV. CO. MY. ZQ. I don't think I saw any of those. FH. GE. I JS. Needed those in the last game. E that I missed. AK, I had a word cake. See, no P, R, D, N, T, no W. So we just have one word cake, I think, on here. I think that's it, no T. All right, ticket 31. We'll start with ZK. FI. VE. XA. WC. OP. DU, there's a word pad. Nothing yet. SB. All right. QR. QR and GY. All right, LMT, and there's no H, no M, no N, no H. LT. I think this one just has one word on it as well. Pad. I'll have Dave double check, but I don't think that one's a winner either. All right, halfway through. Three more to go. 32. You see anything yet?
No.
No?
Not yet.
All right. OV. XM. Come on, Scrabble, my old friend, come on, come through for us. IH. KU. QW. QW. YZ. EC. There's the word O. RG. AB. Let's see, last two. What do we got? JP. No, FLNST. We got one word there. I don't think that one's a winner either. Alright, well, I'll have you double check that one. Two to go. Still got hope, 33. YJ. AO. EQ. CI. DK. All right, NH. GL. FX, F, X, MP, did I miss something on there? Okay, MP, well, if I missed it and you missed it, the viewers will get it,
yep.
Our own built-in scanner on our comment section, because we can't scan these, unfortunately. Oops, there's an A. Let's see, MP. Alright, U and something, W. I got undo. And I still don't think this one's a winner. One word there. There's a P, it doesn't help us. ST, no V. RST, I hate when they do that to you. RST, V, and B. Alright, I don't think that one's a winner. Alright, last hope. Last hope, ticket 34. Let's bring it home. BO. OE. Next, DU. you are. HF. WC. We'll get H there. WC. All right, next up AJ. There's each on word. BM. There's an M. There's a B. PI. All right, we got two more letters left. Hopefully, you give us a win here. Z and X. Ugh, I don't know about that. There's an X. Let's see, N, G, no S, no T, no Y, no K, let's see, no S, it doesn't help, we got one word there. I don't think we got any wins, we got skunk on the Scrabbles here, I think.
Yeah, well, let us know. An A on this one, but it doesn't make a difference.
Well, I gotta scratch it off, you know, we can't have that, we have an A, there we go, those colored ones, I don't know why, I miss them. All right, so I think the Scrabble showed us no love today.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take the losers if you want.
No love on the Scrabbles.
Cool.
We did do well on the Loteria, so. So we got 7 winners. We got, let's see. We got a 5 and a 25. That makes 30. We got 5, 35. Right, wait a minute. 25, 30, 35. And 2 is 37. And 10 is 47, another 10 is 57, and a 5 is 62. So we did pretty good.
62 from the lottery.
I think so. Double check me. It looks like 62.
Nice. Because
what do we have? We have 48 of this and 18. What's that? 48, 58, 68. So we had $66, I think, right? Because we had 44 of this.
Yeah.
Or no, 48. 48 and 18. So we had 66. Yeah. And we got back 64. Is that what I just said?
Yes, I think so.
So I think lottery almost paid for this whole thing. Let me double check myself again. 5, 10, that's 20, 30, 35, 40, 50, 60, 62. I'm sorry, 62, I think, is what we ended up with. So 62 out of 66 bucks, right?
Excellent.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Thank you, Loteria. Little guys come through sometimes. These little $2 games sometimes come through for you. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this session. We got some more crosswords coming next week. Hope you all have a great rest of the week. Hope you guys find some big wins on your scratching. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.